For many of us, breathing with our chest is a habit, and it may feel strange to breathe into the belly. But here's an easy way to start mastering belly breathing. I'll walk you through step by step. First, find a quiet place where you know you won't be disturbed. Lie down on your back on a flat surface. Put one hand on your upper chest and one on your belly, just below your rib cage. Close your eyes and breathe in slowly through your nose. Expand your belly as you breathe in. You'll feel the hand on your belly rise noticeably, while the hand on your chest will barely move. Pause naturally, then tighten up your stomach muscles and slowly exhale, allowing the air to gradually escape your lips. The hand on your stomach will fall quite a bit, while the hand on your chest will hardly move. Pause naturally, and then repeat until you are comfortable with this style of breathing. When you're first learning how to belly breathe, you might want to try practicing with a book on your belly while lying down. That way you can watch it rise and fall while you practice, letting you know that you're breathing deeply with your diaphragm instead of shallowly with your chest. Pay attention to the flow of your breath. Strive to make it smooth and gentle. Try to find a steady rhythm in your breathing. Think of your belly as a balloon that expands and collapses. As you become more comfortable with belly breathing, you can also try doing it sitting up. Even if it's hard at first, you'll find that it will get easier and more automatic over time. Be patient. Although breathing sounds like it should be easy to do, diaphragmatic breathing takes practice. It's important that you feel comfortable with this type of breathing before you move on to the guided breathing exercise. When you're ready, you can move on to the diaphragmatic breathing exercise by selecting practice from the main menu.